Peace be with you all and welcome to 412A TV. I hope you enjoy this movie. Please subscribe if you haven't done so and let me know what you think by leaving your comments below.
How specific do you want me to be?
How specific can you be?
Try Australia?
We're getting there.
Help if we knew where that was.
Jason knows where he's going.
Oh, is he? I bet he does.
What does that mean?
Chris has got a boyfriend.
Holy shit.
Well, hello. What's this?
Don't you dare.
Oh, I think I dare.
Don't you dare. Warren. Warren, don't you fucking go. Warren, fucking don't you dare. Fucking give it here.
It's not yours, Warren. Don't open it.
If it was mine, I wouldn't want to open it.
Whatever. Open it. I don't care.
I don't want to open your dumb bag.
Grow up, Warren.
Get over it, Chad.
There's
plenty of detail, it all checks out.
He was a total nutcase.
Wow, really?
He's your uncle.
You said he was reliable.
He was my great-great-great uncle, Chad, and it was 120 years ago, and I didn't say he was reliable. I just said we weren't taking parenting tips from the man, and that he's unlikely to have hallucinated these rock paintings.
What's wrong with rock paintings closer to home? What are you against them?
These paintings haven't been seen for 120 years. That's what.
There isn't a doctorate in paintings closer to home.
Thank you.
Sorry, lass.
I'm bored.
We could play a game.
Great. I spy with my little eye.
No, game's a good idea. Like what?
I don't know. 20 questions?
We could play backpacker.
How do you play that?
We choose someone to be a backpacker, then we murder them and dump their body in a dump.
Warren?
Sorry, Anna.
That's fine, don't worry about it.
Sorry? Sorry, Shigets? Shigets are sorry? Where's my apology, you cunt? Where is it? Give me one, come on, Warren! Sorry, Angina, I forgot you don't like the C word.
Are you serious? What's not to like?
It's not that I don't like its smell.
Oh, come on. I can feel your eyes roll.
It's about context.
Ah, context. So what context would you be cool with it in?
Give it a rest.
Come on, I want an answer.
I'll let you know when I think of one.
How about get down there, boy, and lick my cunt?
Hey!
What? What? I say it to Chad all the time.
You're dang not.
Say it to me anytime you like.
Maybe I will. This one's malfunctioning. I'm kidding, baby. I'm kidding. I love my little chatty kid.
You know, I still wish we had more to go on. So?
Ye of little faith.
Sculpt them with my
penis.
Singing, hey, Buffalo Bar!
Mel? Mel!
Hey, it's over here! Ah, spiderweb!
Oh, here we are. Everybody, watch your head.
Well, come on, Anya.
We'll quickly go through and then come back and see. Watch your head.
Yeah. Dice, were you ever a prefect at school?
Miss Anya. Anya. Anya.
Hi.
Chris?
Are you okay?
Fine, I just need a moment.
You don't have to do this, Anne.
Talk to me?
About what?
Anything. Something happy.
Pregnant. Pregnant's my happy word. Every time I hear it, I get a rush of joy.
Are you serious?
That's all I want, is to have babies.
You're 23.
I know, it's silly.
Whoa, look at this!
It's beautiful.
Oh, my sensitive boy. So cute.
What? You have to be sensitive to find this beautiful?
Okay. Watch the puddle.
Warren! Fuck! You'll get yours.
Oh, really?
Fuck. Oh, yes, you can.
Oh. Keep moving. Oh.
You blacked out.
Yeah, better let me check you out.
No, I'm okay.
Just let me check. You could be concussed.
She didn't hit her head. She blacked out.
There's something wrong with that tunnel. We shouldn't go through it.
Anya, don't be ridiculous. It's perfectly safe. It'll take us 5 minutes if we walk through the tunnel, and probably hours to drive around the mountain.
She had a panic attack.
Well, what didn't you say?
It wasn't the same. It was different from last time.
Here's what we're going to do. We are going to go to the car and get the stuff that we need, go through the tunnel and set up camp, and you are going to drive around and meet us up on the other side, all right?
Yeah. Thanks.
At some point, you got to get over this shit.
What?
It's only a fucking tunnel. How much longer?
Yes! There's no daylight.
Oh my god. Wow. Look at that.
Forget that, check this out.
Screaming, waving his arms like a girl.
Hey, you okay?
I want to get my pink bag. There's a few things I want to just
check.
What
do I do with this?
Oh, chuck it in the back.
Where are we going?
Mine. And
where's, oh, where's my bag?
Mine. Which way?
Yeah, the Mozzies are psychotic.
Finally. Wait. Pookie doesn't need to say this.
Ah, to be young and in love.
Ah, to be young and fucking.
Where's Dace and Chris?
Speaking of young and fucking.
They're not.
Give them time. They're at the rock painting.
Is it good?
Oh, you know, there's rock, there's paint, ticks all the boxes. Oh. Hey, check this out.
Billabong.
Well, I wouldn't drink from it. If you want water, there's a brook a little further on.
Great for swimming in, though.
Great for swimming? That sentence makes no sense. It's just a bunch of words randomly shoved together. Jesus, Mel, a little bit of respect. What the fuck? Fucking insects.
Here.
Come on, I'll show you those rock paintings.
Whoa. Nobody's seen this painting for 120 years.
Okay, Dace, what's it all mean?
Well, as near as I can tell, it means I'm going to get published, get a doctorate, and get a job on TV.
What is that?
That is gruesome.
Looks like weird squid porn, if you ask me. Well, it does.
This colour here, this pigmentation.
touch it.
Sorry. Do you want to go get dinner in?
Love to. Just after I poked out my eyeballs and inserted them up my anus.
Anus later, dinner first.
What do you think?
I think it's beautiful.
No. What do you think it's about?
Well, I could be wrong, but I think it's about that.
You reckon?
I don't know. Probably not.
No, you could be right. If you ask me, I think it's about that.
Typical.
What? Why?
No reason.
No, I'm being serious. I think that's the crux of it all.
I know you do.
I am being scientific here.
Of course you are.
What?
What?
You're kind of sexy when you mess with my head. What?
What, they attacked me?
Really? Shit. Come on, you little fucker. Where did they go?
Chicken?
Oi! Look what just attacked us.
Oh, what is it?
Fucking rabbit.
Bullshit.
Look at this. Oh, you better get that thing checked. It might have rabies.
We don't have rabies in Australia.
Yeah, get a load of its teeth.
Oh, that's gross.
There's something wrong with that.
No. That's why I am making an example of it.
Yeah. Yeah, that'll teach him. Freaky ass mean a rabbit will think twice before attacking you again.
You can't leave it there, it'll stink.
Oh, he's such a girl.
Yeah, what's with you? First cunt and now running corpses.
Hey, yeah, you got a contact for me yet?
Oh, at least wash your hands again. Yeah. Careful.
Come on, just one.
Babe,
just use it in the sentence. Just give me one example.
Come on, give us a song.
Sometimes you need to get away, blow the town and flee the fray. When night is night and day is day, and just sit on your ass. Perfect nights are made like this. Fire line and a woman's kiss. Freaky ass mutant rabbit on a stick. Wide open sky.
Where are you two going?
Just looking at the stars. Really amazing out here.
Dace is turning the snag up high. Yeehaw! Showing little Chrissy the stars in the sky. But we all know that's just another tidal line, so he can bone her blind.
Oh, please.
Woo! Maybe Chad and I should come and join you guys.
Well, yeah, it's not really a two-man tent, so Chad's gonna have to wait outside.
I'm sure I wouldn't mind, would you, Chad?
Whatever.
Nasty Mill making Chadigans angry. You like that then? I'm going swimming.
What, now?
Yeah, it's the best time.
The bathers are in the tent.
Chad, we're in the middle of nowhere. We don't need bathers.
Woo-hoo! Yeah, baby.
Mal's there when you need it.
You being a whiny bitch.
How about a bit of fucking dignity?
What?
You heard me.
I'm skinny dipping in the middle of nowhere. How does that affect my dignity? Chad, how does that affect my dignity? Oh, Chad. Chad, wait. Chad, wait.
Fuck.
What?
Hey, don't rip him off! Chuck us the soul, it's legion.
Get him off me! Get him off me! Get him off me! Get him off
me! Stay still!
Get him off me!
Guess swimming's out then.
See you in the morning.
Night.
Looks like we're sharing a tent.
We really must.
So how are you going with everything?
You know, a bit up and down. I know it'll get better with time, it's just I've got this inescapable feeling I've got shit taste in men.
And you can't blame yourself for David. I mean, we all knew he was a tool, but none of us saw that coming.
Yeah, but that's just it. I didn't know he was a tool. And he wasn't the first. Graham was a fuckwit too.
Yeah, you're right. You've got shit taste in men.
Another thing I can't forgive myself for. When it came to the crunch, when I should have fought back, I blacked out.
And that's bullshit.
And today in the tunnel. Maybe I am a born victim.
Anyone who spends a week locked in a basement is gonna have a little bit of baggage. It's just a little bit of claustrophobia. You're doing pretty damn well.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
I might sleep out here by the fire. Keep watch in case any more of those freaky ass mutant rabbits attack.
Thanks.
His heart breaks as she walks away, her chest heaving and her hips a sway. Oh well, tomorrow's another day.
Shut
You'll
up,
just
Warren.
Have to wait.
Night, Warren.
She's got a fever. Hey, baby, how's it going?
Good. I just gotta get out of this suit. Oh, Millie, you're burning up. Let's get you up.
I don't know how people wear them every day.
The leeches, they're gonna be poisonous.
Leeches aren't poisonous. There's no mileage in it for them, the parasites. They do secrete anticoagulants and stuff. Looks like an allergic reaction to me.
Well, should we get her to a hospital?
No, we shouldn't move her. Not yet, anyway. Best thing for her is rest.
What do you know? You're not a doctor.
If it was serious, she'd be anaphylactoid.
Anaphylactoid? It's not even a word.
Listen, we give her Panadol for the fever and we see how she is in the morning.
I've got antihistamines.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
It's a bit boring. If I can let him make a speech, get him off.
Take these, baby.
Jenny, hear the bells. Jenny.
What's wrong with her teeth?
Shh. Get those.
Get those. Get those.
Going on?
We've got to get her to a doctor.
Settle down.
Don't tell me to settle down.
Look, these paintings haven't been seen for over a century. It's the find of a lifetime. Fuck, we're not leaving just because someone's got a fever.
She's hallucinating. Her teeth are falling out.
Ages to get here.
Take a look at her, Dace.
Do you know the way back to the last town?
Yeah, I reckon.
Okay, if you leave now, you'll get there by lunchtime, mid-afternoon at the latest. I'm gonna stay here and work on the paintings.
I'll stay with you.
Take what you need. Chad, help me get it to the car, come on.
What food do we want?
Stuff we don't have to cook.
Right.
Can I help carry it?
No, I've got her. You go help Warren.
Dace, we've got to get out of here. There's all these bugs eating everything.
Open the door.
Dace, they've been through everything in my tent. They've destroyed it all.
Warren, did you leave us enough food?
Are you fucking listening to me?
Yes, insects, whatever.
What is it?
What the fuck?
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna have to walk it.
Yep. Okay, let's get it back into the tent. Warren, you're gonna help me build a stretcher.
We can make one out of a camp bed.
I'll be outside, baby.
trying to do?
Known you for 2 years. Still got no idea.
What's up your ass?
I don't know. Maybe that my whole fucking thesis has gone to shit because of your girlfriend.
She didn't get sick just to spite you.
Well, I didn't tell her to go swimming with leeches, did I?
And I did.
She's your girlfriend. Why don't you try a tighter leash? And we're going through that tunnel.
What?
Shaves half a day's hiking off.
Jesus, Dave, I can't. I told you.
We have to, Anne. I'll help you through it.
Mel? You shouldn't be out here, Smelly.
Some sort of episode or something.
Episode? Did you see her teeth?
Nasty fucking teeth. Fucking leeches?
Where's the first aid kit? It's in the car.
I'll get it.
What's wrong with her?
Don't know, Chad. How bad is it?
It's really messy. It needs to be stitched.
I've got a sewing kit in the car.
You don't fucking sell me.
It's okay, I can make do.
Good, because I'm not going back to the car.
That painting's not a story. It's a warning.
Go through those photos, see if there's anything there that'll help. She hardly felt this log and I wasn't holding back.
Yeah, I noticed. Whatever's wrong with her, she's still Mel.
We do.
Oh, we can't stay here. She's gonna come back for us. We've got to run.
No. We've got to stay here. She's afraid of the fire. Got to use that to our advantage.
How?
Dace?
The way I see it, we got two options.
They are.
And we're the trapper. We kill her.
Whoa, Dace, I know killing shit's kind of like the default position.
This is bad. She needs our help. You want to kill her?
I kind of like her.
Shut up!
He's right.
What?
He didn't say we're going to kill her. He said there are options. Right?
Yeah, right.
But we're not killing her.
Okay. So we trap her.
Stay here. The moment you see her, get to the edge of the trap, stay there.
I'll get one of those.
No, you're the bait. You don't get jack, so try not to get killed. I'm going to be up on the tree with the ropes. The moment she sets foot onto the trap, I'm going to jump down and spring it, using my body weight to haul her up. You guys go into different parts of the bush, flush her out.
How do we do that?
Wave your torch, make some noise. When she sees you guys got flame, Chad doesn't, she's going to go for Chad, all right?
And if she doesn't?
Well, you make sure you keep the flame between you and her. You'll be fine. Come on, guys, let's do it!
Fucking hell.
Dace.
Shut up!
Mel! Melly? Mel?
What did it ever do for me?
Fucking nothing. That's what. Fucking rocks and moss and grass. Fuck you, Mr. Branch.
Now!
Fuck it.
Was intense. Now what? Date? You got nothing. No plan. We've got Chad's saber-tooth girlfriend stuck in a tree. And that's it.
Chuck me the ropes.
Jesus fucking Christ, are you serious? That's it.
Chuck me the fucking ropes.
All right, this is great. 250 million alpha males in the world, and we get the dog shit.
Shut up, Orin.
No, I don't think I fucking will.
I'm getting really sick of your negativity. Everything's a fucking joke to you.
Well, this is a fucking joke.
You want a plan? Here's the plan. The moment she gets down.
Get it tied up.
You've been a bad, bad girl.
This is bullshit.
What is?
This is... Jesus Christ, when are we gonna call a spade?
We gotta work out what's wrong with her.
I don't care what's wrong with her. The only thing I care about is what we do now.
We can't help her if we don't know.
Help her? Help her. Wake up and smell the viscera, Chad. Get out of here! Go on! Get! Get out of here! We have to kill her.
I'm gonna pretend you didn't just say that.
Fucking get your head right, Chad.
No. I'm not buying any of your psycho survivalist bullshit.
She fucking killed Warren.
She's sick.
She's eating him.
She needs help.
She's fucking eating him.
Enough.
Get out of it!
She needs help.
You need help! She
needs to be dead.
Right. She's gonna kill all of us. We don't have a choice.
You people are fucked up.
I don't want to die, Chad.
And Mel does.
It's us or her, dickhead.
You on board with this?
Yeah.
This is so fucking wrong.
That's not Mel anymore, Chad.
I'm not giving up on her.
We do it.
What weapons do we have?
None.
Knives, bottles, anything. Oh, useless.
This is sharp.
No, we won't get anywhere with that.
Well, what then?
We need the machete.
Machete?
Oi! Where'd you put it?
It's in the back of the car.
Well, how are we gonna get it?
We take torches and we go over there, and one of us goes in and gets it, and the other's staying guard.
I don't want to go. I don't want to go.
Chris, come on, we need you.
Count me out.
Come on, Simon, we need all hands on deck.
What?
What?
You called me Simon.
Chad, fuck, whatever. Ugh, fuck. Forget him, okay? Three's enough. Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Let's take these. Okay. Oh. We'll get over there as quickly as we can. Chris, you go in and get it. Anya, don't forget the pudding.
Days?
I hate Christmas. Everyone hates Christmas. Mum busted a gun out of this.
Fuck! They got him. The fucking leech has gone. Oh.
It's not the leeches. It's the water.
What are we gonna do?
Get the fuck away from me.
Settle down.
Serious.
Why would you paint your house orange? You're fucking still in my head.
Jesus. What are we gonna do?
We have to kill him.
Yeah, we have to kill him.
Nice about face.
You've seen how strong Mel is. We don't stand a chance against this prick.
We have to, Anya, now.
What's the problem, Anya? You were all for killing Mel. He was all for killing Mel, for Christ's sake. You know? We gotta do this.
Quickly, before he turns.
Who's gonna do it?
Oh.
We draw straws. I mean it, we draw straws.
Who's first?
Oh.
grab a knife. Fucking shit. Come on, quick. Take one.
Package over there. Just grab it. Meet me at the cafe.
Better out than in, hey?
Come on, Anya, take a knife.
Take it! Anya.
I can't.
Take the fucking knife and fucking kill him.
I can't.
You have to.
Come on, we're running out of time.
Get fucked.
Again. Quick!
You fucking do it!
You do the short straw.
Fuck you and your fucking straws!
What was that?
That wasn't Mel.
What could it be?
Shit! Chad, get Dace.
What?
Get a knife and finish him.
Do the short straw.
Do it! Now! Now! Machete.
Then what?
Then we kill them both before Dace is up and running. And no more bullshit from you. That thing out there, that's not Mel. We're killing it.
We're getting a torch. We need to follow them. We need to know where we're going.
Who's going to the car?
I will.
Where's Mel?
Oh,
Keep her attention. I'll try to get Dace.
I know you're in there, baby. You're everything to me. I'm not gonna abandon you. But you gotta fight this, sweetheart. No, you can do it. You're the strongest person I've ever known, but you gotta fight. You gotta find your way out of the darkness, baby. I know you can do it. He's missing you. I'm gonna put down the torch. I'm putting it down, baby. There's nothing between us. It's just you and me. I'm big, you, Mel. It's just us.
Afraid of the dark? Come on, Mel. It's only a fucking tunnel.
Ah! What was that back there with that toy?
What do you want from me, Anya?
I just want you to do what we agreed to do.
I did what we agreed to do. I lost two fucking fingers.
You put down your torch! You put down your torch!
I was trying to reach her.
That thing out there? That's not Mel! You don't reach that, Chad. She's an animal. She's scared of fire, for fuck's sake. Chris?
She's scared of something. That means there's still something left.
Scared of it.
What? How do you know?
Because when I went in there, she didn't follow me in.
Well, what? So what about it?
So we go through the tunnel. At the very least, it buys us some time. If we're lucky, we'll lose them all together.
What about your claustrophobia?
We'll try and get up there without being seen. There's two of them now. It'd be that much easier for them to pick one of us off. Which is why I'm not using this, unless we have to.
sorry.
Come on, Chad. It's not her anymore. Chad, come on. Chad. It's not her. Come on, Chad. Come on.
Thank you.
Hey, I've got you. I've got a kidnapper. Come on.
Yeah. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please check back soon for more uploads.